both have the guns out.
That's it. I'm in Miami. So this is the place.
Oh my gosh. We're in cold, rainy now.
I thought it was actually going to snow today.
Really?
Well, because the fog's been so low. Well, actually, Artem said it, and then I agreed. I was like, yeah, maybe we'll snow.
We have been fighting really hard to get this man on our show, and he is here today on the Bellas podcast. We are so excited. So, without further ado, Aubrey Marcus, welcome to the Bellas podcast.
Happy to be here. What an intro.
Do you just think sometimes, like, either A, if you really want to dance on TikTok, let your heart go do that, or you just do what you want to do, or all of these apps. Yeah, I know you want to do it so bad. Or all these apps just sucking us dry. Like, I don't know anymore. I get so confused. Some mornings I wake up and I'm like, I need a social media manager. Like, I need to grow my business. And other days I'm like, I need to delete it.
You're not alone. You know, this is a very interesting time because these tools give us an ability to actually communicate with people in a really amazing way. I mean, we can reach people in ways that we never could before. Even this podcast is a technology. And this was one of the most virtuous technologies because in this moment, all of us are radically present. There's nothing else we're thinking about. We're not thinking about what's going to happen after this podcast, what happened before. We're not thinking about, we're right here with each other. And that's real presence. And so there's something really virtuous about this technology, I will say. And I recommend for people who are even want to start a podcast, do it just for the conversation. Don't even worry about the listens. Like, you will have the best conversations of your life just by recording it and just by getting somebody to not think about anything else but that conversation. So that's an example of a technology that's really virtuous. Instagram, all of these different social media platforms, double-edged sword. It's a great and powerful tool that we can use, but it's also been programmed to hijack into our brain and create triggers, you know, create things that get us fired up, feed us information that's gonna rile us up so we stay longer scrolling and all of the ways that it is. So you have to be mindful. And I think it's one of those things where you have to make sure that you're controlling it and it's not controlling you.
I think, you know, sometimes it's hard to have people speak your language or help you understand or make you feel like you can achieve these type of things, but you make me feel that. And I know I can. Like, it's how you speak and your analogies and I don't know, your teachings. I'm just like, oh, I can do this. I can do the things I want. I can be the person I want to be. I could face the fears that I, oh my gosh, when I just said that, a rainbow just popped up.
Oh my gosh.
Like, that is wild. Look at that.
That's a really beautiful rainbow.
You guys, it's fine. I'm just so grateful that our listeners get to hear all this and we get to share your knowledge and your wisdom. And wow, you truly are an incredible person.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.